Okay.
Okay.
So we're working on our calendar, and you told me first lines, then days of the week. Next are numbers. What should we put? What should we put on the calendar next?
Fun stuff.
What should we put on the calendar next?
Graham.
You want me to put on the calendar when Grammy is coming to visit? You want me to put on the calendar when Grammy is coming to visit?
Saturday.
You want me to put on when Grammy is coming to visit?
On Saturday, 9 p.m.
But this is a question. You want me to put on the calendar when Grammy is coming to visit?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. What color marker should I use to write Grammy? What color marker should I use to write Grammy?
Red.
Red is great. Okay. Let me see the markers. Alex. Red is great. Okay.
Okay.
Let me have the bag of markers. Poor boy. Is that red? Not quite. Okay. Grammy is coming. Not next Saturday, but the next one. Grammy comes. Yay! I'll put a smiley face. I don't know if Grammy is going to come up on Friday or Saturday. So I'm going to put her on Saturday for now. And when we know for sure if she's coming on Friday, I'll put it here also. She'll be here Friday and she'll be here, or Saturday and Sunday. All right. What's something else to put on our calendar? What's something else to put on our calendar? Where do you have to go tomorrow?
School.
Right. What color should I use for school?
Green.
Well, we type it. Type what you want me to use. What color?
Green.
Well, we already use green for the lines and the numbers. How How about a different color?
Yellow.
La. Do you need help?
Yes.
Okay, you can always ask. Yeah, there you go.
Yellow.
Yellow is a good choice. Yellow is a good choice.